Man, this shit crazy, man. Fred, though, like, really? Man, this shit is unreal. If I would've knew the last time I was gonna see you, bruh, was this summer at Tech when I was working out with Corey. When we was chopping it up, I would've spent way more time with you, bruh. But this my letter to you, for real, huh?
Just sitting here thinking about my nigga Fred. So many thoughts and emotions running through my head. Still in shock cause I believe the fact that you dead. And I just spoke to you the night before they claimed you dead. Man, it's a trip, cause you my big nigga. Younger than me, but I still call you my big nigga. You have the most swag out of any big nigga. And it's hard cause I gotta look at the bigger picture. That now you're living in a better place. But now that's one less smile walking around this place. We call Earth, and it hurt that you might be on a shirt, or the fact that you laying in a casket under dirt. See, I remember when we made that song together, Beast Mode remix, and you put it all together on your phone. That was your song you was waiting to get on, and you killed it, and your verse didn't even take that long. Damn. Remember we hit that function where you was fighting, and in the end the niggas started thumping, and I ain't even know it was you that was rumbling. If I did, I would've been right there rumbling. Earlier that night you asked me to pick you up, and I got you from West Oakland, and I'm like, what the fuck? I was over there in the sweat, and I said, Fred, you know I don't come to the West. And you laugh, yeah, I remember all of that. Even all the times you was bragging on your tats. My nigga had the freshest fit of hats, and now you ain't here, man, who could've figured that? I remember practices like yesterday. We had them rope sessions and you said, get them, Jay. I wish I could bring that day to today, cause I'm going through it, missing you today. Tats over arms and your hands too, and you the illest big nigga with them dance moves. Yeah, bruh, you was a beast. Even moms miss your shiny smile from your gold teeth. I wanna cry but I can't, cause this shit is unreal and I can't take the pain. Niggas in the town, it's losing they brain, cause the news that you gone is insane. Man, you was God's project, and people around the world knew you was a trending topic. And now, this pen I can't stop it, cause memories keep going, love for you, I got it.
Why you had to leave, Fred, man? I'ma keep my head to the sky, bruh, cause I know you up there now, watching over me, watching over us, your fam, Bulldog fam, your bros, everybody,
goodbye.
Why you had to leave?
Why you had to go away?
Damn. Shit crazy, man. I'ma miss you, bruh. For real, bruh, I'ma real life miss you though, bruh. Everything I love, man. From the heart, man. It's crazy, this shit is unreal, bruh. I can't even cry right now though. While you up there, say hello to CJ, Dame, Lil' Ken, John, bruh. Watch over me, bruh. I love you, nigga.